Right now, we're continuing to monitor developments of the carjacking of an Uber Eats driver in New Port Richey. Investigators say it all started just after midnight on U.S. 19 near Trouble Creek Road. The Uber Eats driver told deputies after a delivery, someone threatened her and told her to drive. She was able to get out of the car, and at some point, she was not hurt. No word yet if the suspect is in custody.